They built something on which people like me can go around the world on an iPhone and conduct an interview and with somebody, or run a monologue, or collect ambient sound, basically do sound stuff, and share it by putting it up on the internet so Google will find it, and push it out directly via Facebook and Twitter. I have a message from the person who set up this company, and I'll play it now.
What we're trying to do here is create audio that people can share, but also add context to that in terms of photo, title, tags, location. Anyone really who's got a voice and not access to smart recording studios or broadcast medium can now really make themselves heard among their friends, their family, or the world.
What should happen is now, this is me getting on my pram, what should happen is that at events, and I mean just in my humble opinion, everything, and I'm sure there are exceptions to what I'm saying, the people running the event should say, will you please tweet, will you please photograph, will you please audio boo, will you please video, what's going on? Because we're a small, select, tiny little self-appointed or privileged audience, and there are people out there who haven't got access, right, who are in, you know, who are in prison, who are in wheelchairs, who can't afford to be here, who were here last year and they ain't coming this year, who are sick. And frankly, if we're going to be social, genuinely social in the modern age, then stop all this, forgive me, shite about privacy, about the fact that we got a performance in this theatre. All the bloody theatre companies are dying to get their reputation built up so people will come and listen to them. And yet they're telling you in the foyer, please don't photograph what's going on. Even if you know, I agree with entirely, don't let flash run, right? Let's just take it sensible. But anyway, I didn't come here to propagandise my own point of view. Forgive me, I'm out of my cramp. The future is audio. We ain't seen nothing yet.